6, a nurse who waited 18 weeks for her unemployment benefits is thanking the Better Call Harry team tonight.
She finally just got her benefits now, but wants to know what thousands of Georgians keep asking. Why won't the Labor Department allow people to make an appointment?
You look over here and you see this gentleman right here. And what do you think when you see him going there looking for?
Good luck.
Diane Rose knows the frustration when people see this notice. 5 months into the pandemic, the Department of Labor remains closed to the public with a phone number that goes to voicemail.
Was there anything complicated about your claim?
No, not at all.
Rose is a nurse who was working for a clinic specializing in overseas travel.
Did you get your yellow fever shot? What about Japanese encephalitis?
But when international vacations stopped, Diane lost her job. She's been trying to reach the DOL for 18 weeks. She does not understand why other state agencies are open and the DOL is not.
I really wished when I was trying to follow up that the doors were open and I could make an appointment for a face-to-face talk with someone.
So take a look at Department of Driver Services. They've been able to keep their doors open, allowing people to make appointments. But you come over here to Georgia's Department of Labor. The reason they say that these doors remain closed is that the average age of their workers is 53 years old, and they've had to shut down 17 career centers because they've had positive cases of COVID.
With several hospitalizations and one death, the commissioner says you must make decisions that protect your staff and in turn allow us to maintain a healthy workforce to process the 3.3 million claims we have worked since March. But there is still no date when you'll be able to book an appointment online. The good news for Nurse Rose, her backdated benefits are in the bank.
$13,000. 18 weeks. It had been 18 weeks. I got the full amount.
In Norcross, I'm Better Call Harry, CBS 46 News.